Houston, a big game for this young man making his NBA debut. And it's Watson in at the four spot. Six to shoot, number 15, and he jams it after taking the nice feed on the run. This game going to take a big swing. Clark, if the D continues to clear out like that and give up easy dunks.
Yeah, that's the kind of defense we expect to see in a blowout, Kevin, or even an exhibition game, not a close game like this.
Look how frustrated Steve is on.
I just like that he didn't choose to just lay it up. I mean, he threw it down with force.
I'll go to Doris Burke, who spoke with Tom Thibodeau. Doris?
Yes, he's looking at how they can establish an edge in this one. He's looking for them to lock things down on the interior first and foremost. He said our shot blocking is something that can really help us if we just play smart and avoid fouls. We want them shooting over length, and that's one thing my guys do bring to the table. A sound strategy, Kevin.
Thanks for the report, Doris. Steve, Clark, your thoughts on their defensive focus here?
Well, it's the right strategy, Kevin, because you have to play to your strengths as a team. You can't get away from who you are.
And that's right, Steve. Their strength is certainly what they do defensively. They can rattle folks.
Number 22. Hands it from downtown. That is